Okay, the dough has to be like this. So, as we, when you remember, not as thick as it was with the dumplings. And you have to add water until it's like this. And then I just wait until the water is cooking. And you can stir the onions and see you soon when the water is ready to cook.